afternoon, my name is Greg. I'm the co-owner of Publiq, a modern public house in the heart of Kensington, London. Our aim here is to inspire through hospitality, following our ethos of the three P's, which are literally on our wall. The people, the produce, and positivity. We constantly question ourselves to know if we are doing the right thing. Are we doing the right thing by our guests, by our team, by our suppliers? Are they doing the right thing as well? The produce, is it the right time to use it? Are we using it the right way? Are they produced sustainably in the right way as well? And the positive impact, obviously, we can have on our community. How can we be better for the people around us? Publiq is divided in three different areas. You will have our terrace right by Hyde Park with a lovely view of the park on this sunny day. We also have the lounge area in two different zones with the seating by the window and the banquet, or the more bar area with high chairs right by the bar counter. We also have our dining room downstairs that can host up to 18 guests, including a couple of seats for our kitchen counter, where you will be served by our head chef, Emilian Crashune, and you can taste some of our amazing seasonal sharing plates. We serve seasonal cocktails as well, such as our lemongrass and cacao gimlet, or our green gage plum and chamomile Manhattan. But if you're looking for something a bit more fun, on our way to the park, we do amazing seasonal takeaway slushies. We also serve organic or biodynamic wines from some producers from around the world. And we also love our beers with loads of small producers based in the UK, such as the Pretty Decent Beer Company in East London or Villages in Deptford. This is it. This was Publiq. Thank you very much. We hope to welcome you very soon in London.